Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote
it's
for her?
Still hard to think your mom is a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Talk's a good game, but I don't know.
Yeah, Roxanne got too big too fast for me to think they're totally on the bottom.
Oh, Aaron! Didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
This is my friend Genki. He's helping me with my, spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, please.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Home of the best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus,
block
now you're spider.
Even now, Roxanne is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is for Roxanne. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
Go!
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What is the Underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
It's a good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Gonna stop you and your glow stick guns. What was that?
Miles, gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry!
What are you doing?
No.
He's destabilizing it. Get down!
Keep him busy.
Oh my God!
No!
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to... We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing?
You.
He saved
yeah,
us!
You. Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're
you put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Wait, get your hands off him!
Leave now! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
To Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.